In this video, we'll show you 25 things you should do in Tbilisi. Hop onto the cable car in Rike Park for a 360-degree view of the city and have an easy ride to the top of the hill. Walk along the Narikela Fortress and the Mother of Georgia, which draws your attention from all sides of Tbilisi. Go for river rafting between the spectacular mountains near Gudauri to experience the incomparable beauty of the region. Travel to the wine region of Georgia for a most authentic local wine experience in Kakheti. Take home this traditional Georgian favorite snack, chuchkela, walnuts dipped in grape juice. It is available in almost all the shops in Georgia. Take a walk along the famous Bridge of Peace and witness the beauty around you. And take a boat ride along the Makweri River for a more relaxed city view with a cup of tea. Indulge in the rich Georgian cuisine featuring flavors from Greece and the Mediterranean, as well as influences from Turkey and Persia. Get to know the secrets of this best protected monuments in Georgia. This medieval monument is closer to the Shinwali Water Reservoir, which gives you breathtaking views. No visit to Tbilisi is complete without a rejuvenation to your skin and soul. Dip into the sulfuric water and shade the extra dead skin with an exfoliation scrub. Load yourself with the fresh, healthy fruits on the go. Georgia is full of berries for you. Enjoy the upward or downward funicular ride in Tatsminda Park. Get your blessings in one of the world's largest religious buildings at Samiba Cathedral. Witness how the sankofi is made and breathe in fresh mountain air near Russian Monument. A souvenir shopping at Old Market in Matsketa for a local shopping experience. Immerse in history with a 6th century World Heritage Site in Matsketa. Shake your legs or enjoy live performances while your food is getting ready. Get astonished at one of the nature's wonders at Travertine Mineral Springs, a sedimentary rock formed by carbonate minerals and bubbling geothermal hot springs beneath the surface. Discover the huge Chronicles of Georgia, Tbilisi's version of Stonehenge. It gives a good panoramic view of Tbilisi Sea. Climb up any tower and walk along the city wall in Signagi. It is also known as the Great Wall of Georgia. Challenge your adrenaline with the paragliding or skiing in the Gudauri Mountains. try the wine ice cream at the Old Market to excite your taste buds. Hop on to the 7 kilometers long cable car from Kobe to Kudauri and get soaked up with the incredible views around. There is an open cable car at the end to thrill your senses further. Go speechless at the stunning architecture and serene ambience at Bodhpi Monastery. Try the giant wheel in Tatsminda Park for a top of the world experience. If you have leisure time, grab a book and sip a cup of tea or laze around the Turtle Lake.